Let's see. Now, if I were that sword, where would I be hiding? Ugh, good riddance. Although I kind of like him in that size.